reason that I write, the reason why I'm standing here holding this mind. It's your goodness that draws me to your presence. I know I couldn't do it alone.
How many people know they couldn't do it alone?
So
how many people know you won't be right here if it wasn't for Jesus? Yeah.
It's your mercies that shows me how much you love me. You keep giving me chance after chance, Lord.
Yo, I got a question. Yo, do you ever just wonder
what?
How good God is?
Uh-huh.
It don't matter what you've done,
yeah.
He still calls us his kids.
Okay.
When I look back on life and think about the things I did, it just blows my mind, the fact that I'm still here. And it's hard to believe that you would invest in a man like me. That there's a guy like you possibly seeing a guy like me. Well, I guess I'll never know. But there's one thing I do know. There's nothing that you can't do. And for that, Lord, I thank you.
It's your goodness
that draws.